Kochel, former acting Solicitor General of the Obama administration. Did this all blow up in Bill Barr's face?
Absolutely, 100%, Ari. And it's been extraordinary to see a sitting president order these investigations. It's like, how very North Korean of him. There's nothing wrong with the Justice Department investigating allegations of criminal activity. My only point is that you should have the same standard. So if you think Obama and Biden are suspicious and something merits investigation, should have the same yardstick for Trump and his family, but of course they don't. And the problem for Barr and Trump is that their insinuations about Biden have totally failed. And, you know, they had a bazillion apples. I mean, Trump had Sessions look into this. He had Barr look into this. He had the Inspector General look into this. The House and Senate Intelligence Committees look into this. John Durham look into this. And now finally, John Bash look into it. And at the end, Trump is as empty-handed as a student who attended Trump University. He's got, to use the technical legal term, squat.